Hello, this is Thomas Savery. He was an inventor and engineer that lived between 1650-ish and 1715. He invented the first commercially used steam-powered device.